Hello everyone, it's your boy VixyRDXD, and welcome to Nashville Super Speedway for Race 10 of Season 8 of the Visa Civ Racing Series, Season 8. We fixed it. We're at Nashville Super Speedway. Now, when we did this in Season 7, Nashville, a lot of you said that the track needed fixing, so I fixed it. Also, thank you everyone for 2,000 subscribers! I can't believe we hit 2,000 subs. It's amazing. We're going to spend pretty much the next few weeks celebrating this. My next video will be Backstretch Battles, where we'll be celebrating 2,000 subs. And it's going to be great. Anyway, 50 laps is the race. Three stages. 15, 30, and 50. And remember, this is the elimination race. Here we go, racing! Here they come down the first corner, and they're all dead even off the corner. Ryan Sieg right now has a lead, but RoboSGamer V2 is hot on his heels. RoboSGamer V2 has the early lead. Ryan Sieg on the outside. The outside lane is only viable if you go very low, and IndyCar fan already getting loose. Seems like Ryan Sieg is going to be out ahead in the beginning of this. Ryan Sieg just won a race. He's first in points, and he just won a race. So he's already looking for more when we've just begun. But unfortunately, Silent Bullet Caps is off to a very bad start. He's last in points, so he's going to need a good race in order to get enough playoff points to make it to the next round. Ryan Sieg still in the lead. RoboSGamer V2 to the inside. With NCS and the 14 right there with them. Ryan Sieg still dominating the race right now. He's been leading for a lot. But here comes RoboSGamer V2 to the inside. Can he take the lead? Yes, he can. RoboSGamer V2 steals the lead. But here comes Dogs Plains Lit 8, who just missed the playoffs, looking for a good race. But as they come to lap number 7, we're going to see them single file side by side with NCS in the lead. This is it, our first lap of pit stops. Lap 7 through 8 is when the pit stops will begin. Everyone gets out of pit road safely. We are on pit road for pit stops. They're all single file right now, looking for the lead. NCS, Medfor, and Doge's Plains Lit in the 0-2. Coming across the start-finish line as hit lap number 9 of the race. Also, for Season 9, the tracks will be enhanced further to ensure more passing, more side-by-side racing. Whether it be increasing speeds or whatever the heck I have to do. Oh, it's Cookies YT got very loose as he was battling NCS for second right there. NCS has the lead right now, but it's Cookies YT looking to the inside. Ooh, but Toby in the number 11 is what was right on the cusp of falling off. Where stage 1 ends on lap 15, it's Cookies YT, into the inside, and down the back stretch. NCS, to the inside, for the lead again. And he's going to get the lead. NCS and it's Cookies YT have been side by side for the lead for the past couple laps. Oh, Vixerity Fang cuts it all the way to the bottom. As NCS and it's Cookies YT are beating and banging, making contact as they go into turn 3 and 4. Lap number 13. We're going to get a good view of them as they come off of the back straightaway. Single file they go as they head into turn 3. It's Cookies YT out front. NCS. Red 4. And the rest of the gang. It's Cookies YT looking to win a stage. No info 101, who has been in the series for quite some time. Not much luck for him. He's looking to get a stage win as well. It's a four-man race for the stage win as we hit final lap of stage number 1. Who's going to get the 10 valuable points? Here comes NCS to the inside, looking to pass. It's Cookies White T. He takes the lead. But, oh no, NCS goes right into the apron. What a costly mistake that will cost him the stage. And it's Cookies White T is going to win stage one. Unbelievable. NCS dove to the bottom. He dive bombed it too far, and that's going to cost him a stage win. But at the very least, he will receive 8 points for finishing third in the stage. Come on, go. All right. That was a good stage win. Here comes for stage number two. Back at it again. It's Cookies YT and NCS off to a great start right now. Restarts are frantic right now as everyone is jostling for position. Sports Fan in the 98 moving to the inside. Audrey Radio and Racing Raphael. They're two last guys in points. Oh no! Off goes Blueface Fan and the caution comes out. And Blueface Fan, championship contender, is off the track. And we have a caution. Oh, wait, where's my F3X? There we go. The caution happened as we were approaching lap 19, so we're going to restart. We're going to restart on lap 23, which is the lap that we're going to pit. Here it comes for the restart. The stage is already was already underway. This is going to be a pretty short stage by the looks of it. Ooh, NASCAR Rux is all the way down low. It's a huge pack going down pit road. They're all jumbled up together. All of them looking for a shot to win the stage. Vixterity Fan and Billy not looking to have a good run right now. Neither is Silent Bullet Caps. He's having a pretty bad run right now. Ryan Sieg and It's Cookies YT, who are probably the two most dominant drivers of the series right now, are jostling for position, while Toby in the number 11 looks for looking in third, waiting for the leaders to make a mistake or take each other out. Ryan Sieg, Toby looking to the inside, can't get there. Ryan Sieg is on the high side. That should open up a space for Meminator and M&M's Fan to get an advantage run to the inside. But still, It's Cookies YT, fresh off of winning a stage. He's looking to win another stage. I mean, he doesn't want to stop. He wants more. Oh, no! Hyde Extreme on the apron. Hyde Extreme is on the apron right now. Lap 28, Ryan Sieg still in the lead. Ryan Sieg continuing to dominate this race. As It's Cookies YT looks to the inside. Here comes Michael all the way to the bottom. Michael in the 18 looking for a big run to the inside. With two laps to go in stage number two. Oh, but It's Cookies YT back to the inside again. Can It's Cookies YT win two stages in one race? Well, I don't think we've ever seen that before. But here comes Toby and Meminator back to the inside. Who's going to get the stage win? One more lap in stage two. It's going to be a six cars under a blanket for the lead right here. As Meminator, Toby, and Ellie's a cute puppy is looking to win the stage. It's Cookies YT is still right there. Anything can happen. Here comes Ryan Sieg. It's going to be three wide for the stage win. Who's going to win the stage? It's too close to call. But it looks like It's Cookies YT wins stage two. We're going to check the replay. See who won. Okay, after viewing the replay, we can now confirm that It's Cookies YT wins another stage. That is two stages won. by It's Cookies YT. 20 points. And that should be more than enough to put him into the round of 10. Can he wrap it up and get a win? Will he be the first driver in sim racing history to get a perfect race, two stage wins, and a race win? Well, we shall have to see. Green flag in the air! It's Cookies YT got a perfect start. He couldn't have done it any better. But here comes Michael to the inside. Can something be done here? It's looking very mixed up behind him. Michael is in the lead. Oh no! Chef Squid off the track! And that's a caution! Chef Squid! The former champion from Season 6 is off the track right now. And we have a caution on lap 33. We're going to restart on here on lap 36. And we're going to pit on lap 40. We're going to pit on lap 40. Roblox Gamer V2 all the way in the back right now. That's going to be a very unhealthy situation for him if he wants to get into the playoffs right now. Something needs to materialize in order for those guys to get out front. Oh, YouTube name is in the inside. Ryan Sieg not looking too well. We got YouTube name, Hilo Castronovas fan in the 3, James Tube, and all the rest of these non-contenders putting up a show, putting up a nice fight. I haven't seen many people go from the back to the front, but I don't think Robots Gamer V2 can do it. He's in 45th right now. He's going to need a miracle if he wants to get in front. But hopefully those playoff points are going to benefit him. Lap 41. Helio Castronovas fan in the 3, leading the way. Hila Castronovas fan and CR Jacqueline, two non-contenders fighting for the lead. But Vixterity fan in the 56 is right there, willing to put up a fight for the lead. Vixterity fan looking to the inside of Hila Castronovas fan and Ryan Hunt Racer Tuna Federici fan in the 85. Damn, that's a long name. Oh, but he hits the wall. The 85 hits the wall. It's Cookies YT coming up through the middle. Helio Castronovas fans leading the way. Ryan Sieg has lost a lot of momentum, and so have some of the guys in the back are just looking for momentum, as Helio Castronovas fan in the 3 has a big lead over everyone else. These guys are wanting a caution, but they don't know if they're going to get it yet. It's Cookies YT again! Oh no! And Billy's off the track! The 17 has crashed! And that's a caution! Billy 43701 in the 17 car, who is low on points, that will be the end of the road for his playoff hopes. Because it's overtime, because I can't modify the GUI. We're going to extend the race to 52. So the last lap is going to be 52. And here we go for another restart. Lap 51. It's Cookies YT in the lead. Can he dominate the race? Can he get a perfect race? This could be history in the making for It's Cookies YT. But here comes CR Jacqueline and Michael to the inside. Coke Cup Series with a massive run, gaining about 15 plus positions in the restart. Oh no, IndyCar Fan is off the track. But Michael and BTR Galax Ben are battling it out for the win. Who is it going to be? Off of corner number four. Here they come to the line. There's going to be side-by-side to finish. They're coming to the line, and it's a photo finish at the line. Three wide at the line. BTR Galax Ben, Michael, and I think someone else. They were three wide at the line. We don't know who won yet, but we'll check the replay. We'll show you the replay to see who won this race. Okay, everyone, this is the replay of the finish. We're looking at replay of the finish. There it is, folks. BTR Galax Ben is your winner. And BTR Galax Ben is going to win at Nashville. Congratulations to, where is he? Where's BTR Galax Ben? To the 27 of BTR Galax Ben for winning at Nashville. First win for the guy who's been with the series for a very long time. Please stand by as we do our points and the results for this race. Alright everyone, here are the points after race number 10, and these are the drivers who have advanced to the round of 10. Unfortunately, David Iller, Juggly Jinx, Blueface Fan, Silent Bullet Caps, Billy, and Sports Fan are all eliminated from the playoffs. Tough break for those six, but these 10 will advance to the next round. The points will be reset to 3,000, but new for this season. You know how we award playoff bonus points after the regular season? Well, we also award bonus points after the round of 10. The guy who's first in points, that being It's Crazy YT, will get 5 playoff points. Second, Ryan Sieg will get 4, then 3, then 2, then 1. This is to award people for their performance in the round of 10, for surviving and clawing their way up there. And it should really be beneficial. So, yeah. We'll be back with our revised playoff points. Alright everyone, here are your revised playoff points. These are the new point standings based on playoff points. We reset them to 3,000. These are them based on how many playoff points they have, based on the bonus points that we've given them after the round of 10. These playoff points will carry through the end of this round. So tell me, who do you think will make the final four? Make your picks in the comments below. Also, thank you for 2,000 subscribers. Good night, everyone.